This is Anne McCaffrey. She was a writer that lived between 1926 and 2011. Her work includes The White Dragon, The Brain and Brawn Ship series, and Dragon Riders of Pern. She was named the 22nd Grand Master of the Science Fiction and Fantasy Writers of America. She was the first woman to win a Nebula Award, and the first woman to win a Hugo Award for fiction.